The House Foreign Affairs Committee passed a resolution calling on Iran to release Pastor Saeed Abedini. The measure also condemns Iran for its persecution of religious minorities. Pastor Abedini is an American citizen, and he's been imprisoned in Iran for more than a year. The resolution calls for sanctions against the Islamic Republic for detaining him. The Obama administration has been urging Congress to hold off on new sanctions against Iran, fearing they may hinder talks on curbing Iran's nuclear program.